very welcome or welcome back to the channel. My name is Ruby and for today's video we are going to be checking out the Dwijing Festival here, and we've already come to the area, like the ground where the whole festival has been organized. The current vibe here is so colorful. So we've just come here, we're walking around, we're checking out various stalls and food items to eat and all the installation over here. So as of now we are just going around checking the whole place and just getting the whole feel of this festival. I think in some time we are also going to go for lunch. So for lunch we'll be going to one of the stalls over here only, because we want to try something local. So that's what the plan is. So currently we're just roaming around and exploring this area more. All of us are here. The whole bunch of 12 people, we are here and we are just, you know, checking out the whole place. Everybody's clicking pictures, making videos, so that's kind of nice. So let's go and explore more of this area. For lunch, और यहाँ पे बहुत ही भिन्न भिन्न प्रकार के और जीव जंतु मिल रहे हैं खाने के लिए. Right from, oh shit, it's fine. So right from pork to chicken to pigeon to silkworms and what not, everything is available here. Vegetarians का क्या होगा वो पता नहीं है, अभी देखते हैं. But for non-vegetarians, there's a huge feast over here, so they're going to enjoy their food while we vegetarian, I don't know, we might have to struggle, but let's see. So that's what we are doing right now. Left the non-vegetarians behind, they are at some other stall and the vegetarians have come to another stall because they had no vegetarian food. So right now we are having some vegetarian food over here. I'm having chawal, and then there are two kinds of sabzi, and then there's dal and salad. So that's all that there is for vegetarians. So let's dig in.
Your attention, can I come close? I don't know how to play this. Our hands touch once or twice, feeling kind of hypnotized. I'm looking at you and I feel the tension. You know, this could be like a...
So we've now come to the other side of the ground to check a lot of installation over here. So they have a lot of interesting installation and now we're going to check out that. Let's
go. Give me your attention. I'm trying to breathe but the air feels just like water. You're making me weak now. What doesn't kill you makes you. Our hands touch once or twice, we should let them intertwine. I'm looking at you and I feel the tension. You know, this could be like heaven. I am right here, doing my best to make you feel like I do.
Looking at me, making me feel like maybe you want this too. in the evening and it's already very dark here, and by the time the sun has gone down, this place is filled with people. Like in the morning, in the afternoon, there were hardly anybody here, but right now it's a full-on mela going on here. It's such, and it is looking so beautiful. It's filled with people and there's musical performances going on that stage where you can see the lights, and there's a hot air balloon as well. So there's so much happening here. Like if you want to spend some time here, there's so much that you can do, and especially it's a delight for people who want to click pictures and record videos and stuff. It's a beautiful place. I think we're going to go back now, and maybe we'll come here again tomorrow or day after tomorrow, because we are here only, so we will come back here. But right now, the place, the vibe, the lights, the music, everything is just so amazing here. But the temperature has gone down exponentially and it is very cold right now. I'm wearing a cap and still I'm feeling cold, so that's that. So that's all from Dwijing Festival as of now. I'll keep you posted if we do something else. Also, there are so many stalls here, just in case if you want to do shopping or stuff, you can also indulge in that. But for me, I think I'm good. They have represented it very emotionally over here. So, and they've put up the list of all the martyrs, like the complete list of martyrs over here. So that's kind of thoughtful to have an installation like this in a festival area, so that, you know, it's like a reminder that whatever you're having and whatever you are enjoying right now, it's not free. It has costed people their lives. So it's kind of a good reminder. And I feel it's very thoughtful of them to have something like this over here. Another very interesting installation, and probably my most favorite installation of the whole festival, is this one. It says, "Let my land bloom." And how right is that, considering a time in the country where so much is happening? I mean, let the country bloom, let the land bloom is such a thoughtful and such a, you know, required message at this point of time. And also, it's so colorful, it's so vibrant, and it just matches with the whole theme and vibe of the festival. And I think it looks really very pretty.
No telling where it goes, driving through days and nights, won't stop for traffic lights. I will keep on searching for my highs. You can say I lost my mind. I will keep on holding my head high, even if the sky is falling down.
Heading to a different destination, and that was all for Dwijing Festival. I hope I was able to give you a glimpse of the festival. That was all for this video. I'll see you soon in another video. Till then, bye. Take care of yourselves, and also Happy New Year. Today is 1st of January 2020, and last night also we were here. We had a blast. So yeah, that's it. I hope you had fun. I hope you liked the video. If you did, again, like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you soon in another video. Till then, bye.
If I let me figure out where the road goes.
I will keep on searching for my highs.